Okay, that was a dramatic drop. Oh, anyway. We're getting ready. Oh, we're getting ready. Starting soon. It's me. Hey, everybody. I am Superback Junior. Welcome to my Twitch channel. And I'm a retro streamer. I've been playing video games for more than 4.5 decades. And we're going to be continuing with Shining Force for Sega Genesis. This is a fantastic game. Believe it or not, I've not played this through. Like, I barely played it at all. And as I said in the previous episodes, play for it for a little while. My brother's like, ooh, and then he pretty much takes it away from me after I get to play it for about maybe 3 minutes. So this is my first time around with this particular game, and it's been a lot of fun. I've surprisingly been actually doing good. Not dying too terribly much. So for the next couple hours, that's what we're going to be doing. Checking out the game. If you have any questions or anything like that, happen to be lurking, just pop and say hi. More happy to answer questions and all that kind of neat stuff. But first, before we do anything at all, we got some stuff to sell you. So we're going to run about 2 minutes worth of ads. And hopefully you can like ooh and ah and say, yeah, I want this. I want this now. Do a Veruca Salt. Don't care how. Want it now. We're going to do that right after this. Don't you go away. I see the transitions are still having a little bit of problems. Okay, we can turn off the music. The screen actually has its own music. The music that you're hearing is called Idiots on a Rampage. It's actually a slow tempo. And some jackass wrote that, like the original version, about 35, 36 years ago. He didn't know anything. No idea. So I'm looking forward to this. I had a great time on Saturday. If you haven't checked out the VOD, please do so. It is the TurboGrafx day, for the lack of a better term. Got to play some great TG16 games. Familiarized or don't know what a TurboGrafx is, time to break stream. Already? Right in the middle of ad breaks? Oh, crap. You couldn't wait. You just had to do it. Just had to break stream right off the bat. Okay. Gonna be that kind of stream, huh? Okay. My grandfather's favorite channel, Snow. One of those, huh? Yeah. This is like an old thing. You don't really see much of this anymore because of all the digital TVs, I guess. Okay. We gotta start stream. Thanks, Vin. Okay, hang on. I think I put enough gas in it. I'll come back every second. Hang on. Try again. Okay, hang on. One more time. Third time's a charm. Oh, yeah. Now the ads are back. I'm not. Hang on. Is that it? Okay, cool. Go ahead and start up the thing again. We got the chatting screen. That's the welcome to my thingy thing. We got the starting soon. That's with a countdown. Here's my stupid face. We haven't even gotten to the console yet. Holy cow. Put the music back up, I guess. There we go. My stomach of bothering me. So laugh. This laugh actually helped for a bit. LMAO. Let me read that again. My stomach is bothering me, so this laugh actually helped a bit. Well, I'm glad I was able to get you to laugh. Glad you're feeling a little bit better. Yeah, I was just kind of, how can we unimprove Baby Shark? That's the only thing I can come up with. Anyway, there's that. The 250s will bring up a special screen. Everything else is just something to pester me with. And that's fine. That's why they're there. Be more than happy to be pestered by the likes of you all. Okay, let's go ahead and get to the console, shall we? We're waiting for a game to get started. And we're in Chapter 2, Super. Which apparently she has not been watching our gameplay. Super is not what I would describe it. But there it is nonetheless. Thank you for the level up. Alright, so let's go ahead and unmute our TV right now. With the lullaby music. I forgot about that. Oh, ain't that darling? Hey, we only had 101 frame drops this time. Excellent. So we're kind of got things stabilized again. I think I had something updating in the background on Saturday, because Saturday's transitions of screens was just god-awful. But here we are. Let's go ahead and get to Chapter 2. Change mind, no problem. I hit the B button. Okay, continue. Let's get going. You're doing great. Which adventure would you like to continue? I don't have any choices, do I? Okay, good luck, and be sure to let me stop by and let me know how you're doing, okay? We sure will. Okay, we found the save room. And this place is nothing but magic. Windows update or your PC will brick. So, but I have Windows, so I could still brick. Well, I'm not sure what it was, but something's definitely going on. Okay, so I think we went through all these rooms. And then we went in here. We went down here. And then we avoided that staircase for the time being. Ooh. We can actually walk on water. Fantastic. And we went in here. It opens up. And then we threw something at that. We got the thingy thing that we needed to do. So now we head back out. I guess it's time to hit the stairs. And off to our new adventure. Actually, no, we already defeated this. Yes, we did. Now, I think our inventory is pretty full. Let me see. Item. And we're just going to use. Sort of. Okay, so let's see. Yep, he's full of goodies. She's full of goodies. He's not so much. And it's a pity he... Henri, who we just got, has absolutely nothing. So we're going to have to go to the store and get some stuff. And it's a little bit low on equipment, too. Okay, so we have a pretty good idea. Too bad we can't just, like, open these and pass them on, because it has to go to Super Pack for whatever reason. Can't go to anyone else, even though they have actually room to spare. Which kind of sucks, but that's okay. We can leave these treasure chests for some other adventure to go find. Okay, she promptly get out of the way. And we take the never-ending staircases of stairs. Old game design. Yeah, kind of. Well, this is an old game, by to be fair. Okay, that's where we save. We can't go there. And we go, guess we go up. And I guess we can't buy stuff either. This is our base. And here's our ragtag army. See, we have a full complement now. We have knights, we have mages, we have archer, and we have some strongmen, and we have me in the center, who desperately has to go to the bathroom. So let's see what our next mission is for today. As we talk. Well, Superback, are you ready to face the enemy? Let's get some advice. Greater numbers alone will not win battles. Keep your troops in close formation. That's what we've been doing. I'm surprised you haven't been watching. Watching? Anything else? Sure. Who can join? Nobody's ready to join. Okay. Is anybody... there's no promotion. Okay. Status. Okay, so everyone's in pretty good levels except for Henri, because we just got... And low... And, well, Chris, too. Chris is kind of new. Yeah, so, okay. So we got some building up to do. Yeah, no. We're good. So let's go ahead and head out and attack the Runefast peoples. I guess we go this way. Maybe there's a store in here. Maybe I just missed it. There are lots of magic books, lots of reading. Okay, this is where we were turned into a chicken. Okay, I guess there's no stores. No, that's fine. Worst comes to worst, we just come back to the treasure chest that we still have open. We'll go this way. Where to go? Now, what I like about this part, there is actually free roaming. It's actually pretty decent. Okay, go up there. We can walk on small mountains, which is kind of neat. Walk over here, I guess. Maybe we can get some stuff over here. Yeah, we can do that. Okay. So here's an item shop, and there's the proprietor of this particular store. A warrior is only as good as his tools, right? And you seem to need some new ones. Okay. If you say so, let's go ahead and buy. And the usual stuff comes about. Oh, these are tools. Tools. Okay. I was thinking of herbs and stuff. Okay. Ixnay on that. I'm looking at the symbol here. Uh-huh. But then again, I see that... Oh, he has weapons. There you go. Okay. That's the... That is the theater. Maybe it's this shop. Okay. I can be fine. Welcome. We have a wide variety of things. Okay. Oh, there we go. Medical herbs. We have healing seeds. We have antidotes, which we probably should pick up at least one or two. And then, of course, angel wings. That'll get us out of battle, just in case we kind of get ourselves in a little bit of danger. Which we've done. But first, let's get some medical herbs. It comes to 10 coins. Now we have to buy these one at a time, and then literally equip it to our persons. So, let's see. Henri has absolutely zero, so let's go ahead and do that. In fact, let's get another one. And slap it on the whole Henri. Okay. Yeah, we're going to buy an antidote this time. 20 coins. And we're going to keep that on Henri, so now Henri has a full complement. Okay, so what else? Go back to the medical herb. Yeah. Okay, who do we wish to have it? Let's see. Hands is kind of hands-free. Okay, so let's go ahead and give him something to hold on to. Okay. I think we're good there. So we have at least one antidote. Now, fortunately, the poison that we got hit with last time, Superpac got hit, I didn't even see you there. When I get older, I'll have a shop of my very own. Oh, high ambitious indeed. When he got hit with poison, it didn't really do a whole lot of damage. But it did it. But it did enough. I could walk around. Can't walk there. Can't go. Can not go there. Can't go there either. So we're pretty much stuck on this map now. Okay, let's head back into our little town now, now that we have some stuff. Let's see. Now we're going through the other door. Do want to save, now that we actually have equipment with our new additions to our army. Welcome, Superfat, I'm expecting you. How can I help thee? Well, you can save. Okay, save. I want to see if anyone can get promoted. I doubt it. I mean, promotion's good, but I've yet to see anyone even come close to getting promotions. Will you continue your journey? Sure. Yes, you can. You can promote me. No one has earned a promotion. You suck. Okay. Raise? Well, we're all alive. Cure? None of us are poisoned. I guess we're good. Aha. Hello. Har, you're just in time. Would you like to observe? Sure. Good. Sit quietly and watch a master at work. Okay. I'm researching simmering demons. Now I'm going to begin the experiment. I shall summon a dreadful thing from my worst nightmares. Come forth, O creature of darkness. I conjure you forth. Huh? You, when are you going to stop these tricks? Come home right now. Oops, sorry, dear. I'll never do that again. Yes, I'll be good. Honest. Okay. No one's in that direction. Yeah, because he's scampering off with the missus. Let's inspect this thing. Nothing is unusual. I beg to differ. I think something's rather unusual indeed. Okay. Well, there should be a mission or something. Actually, we didn't go... Yeah, we went downstairs because that's our base. Duh. Alright. Go this way. Go up the stairs. We talk to him. We go this way. Are you ready to join us now? I want to fight again. I can help you against the Rune Files. I'm coming with you. About freaking time. Thanks, Arthur. Useless. Arthur the Useless has joined Shining Force. I'll be at headquarters. Call me when you're ready to go in the battle. And then he shoves me out of the way. All right. You're guarding something important, aren't you? This place is too busy. I can't do my research. How the... What? It's just me. Oh, good lord. Okay. Another useless room. Suppose we can search that. Memories of Gardenia, Introduction to Magic, and many more books. Okay. Let's go up the stairs. And up the stairs. Okay, this is the bridge of everything. And let's go ahead and shove him down. We're down here. Drat, not as good a view from down here. Better climb back up. Yeah, shove me out of the way. And good for you. Do I have to watch this? I do. Okay. I'll make it someday. I'm sure you won't. Okay. Cool. Okay. I've already turned into chicken. And let's talk to you. Sorry, no time, no time. What? Give me time before. Face me. Sorry, no time, no time. Fine. Oh, we can go up. Oh, we were up. We can go down. I think the Echo realizes it's like killing people. Thank you for the chicken dance, I think. Thanks, Vin. Appreciate it. Yeah, we can turn the Echo off. I don't know. I was kind of looking forward to the ever-explosive Echo, but I guess it's not there anymore. Ah, it's too bad. Okay. Back to the console. Okay, I see I'm in a charred floor. But if I search the charred floor, it'll tell me that nothing's unusual. Of course. Every floor is on fire. Sort of. Every room's ruined. Kinda. Okay. We can make that up with the greatest of ease. But our friend here can't. Okay, go down. And that's right, we're back in this room. So we go up these stairs. This kind of reminds me of the Winchester house. Okay, so now we have a new member of our ragtag team. So let's go ahead and exit this monstrosity. We're going to go and save one more time. We do have some new additions. And we can hear that wonderful bass blow music that we had. I've been expecting you. How can I have you? Blah, blah, blah. Save. I shall make a record of your adventures thus far. Yes, you may. There it is. It's like it's celebrating. My record of your exploits is complete. We complete your new journey. Sure. Okay. Nah. Oh, wait. Maybe somebody needs to earn a promotion. Let's find out. Okay, Shining Force. Promote! I'm sorry. get out of my way. Okay, now we have another member of our Shining Force. Now let's see if he has anything different to say. Well, Super Pack, are you ready to face the enemy? I am. Advice, greater numbers alone will not win battles. Keep your troops close. Formation, you just pretty much the same. No one's waiting to join. Anything else? No. Why do I even try? Yeah. The hordes of Runefast are still on the attack. Gee, when we went outside, they seemed to be just pretty idle. Nothing going on. Whatever. Okay, let's go outside and see if anything changes now. Nope. Of course not. Nothing in this big vast of nothingness. Okay. Incomplete paths. Goes to nowhere. Still goes nowhere. got this wonderful river with animated water. I do like that. Nothing here. We were already here. We bought a bunch of stuff. Oh, they have a new person. That's right. He's going to need some equipment. Mint of equip. All right. Wonder if I can just... Nope, we can't. Damn. Really? Welcome, we have stuff. Okay. So, let's go and buy some medical herbs, because they do help out tremendously. Okay, so... Arthur! Arthur, you have a lance. Okay. Let's equip you with a couple of these. And... sure. Let's get another antidote, just in case. Why not? And yes, give it to Arthur. Okay. Cool. Now we're good. Okay. Alright, so let's see what we have as far as items. And we got Arthur here. What does he have? He has a bronze lance. Okay. Interesting. Luke has a sword. I know that. Henri has a somewhat lightsaber that's really bad. Okay. And he's got arrows. Okay, cool. I think we're okay in that department. Get the hell out of here. There's still no battle. We've already conquered all this. And we've already headed up to here. In this tiny little town. Of nothing but mages. Go ahead, once again, save. Yeah. Write the scripture, please. Okay, go. Cool. All right. Yeah, great. Yes, I will. No, you've done enough. Okay, I must be missing something then. Let's talk to you then. Feel free to wander about as you please. Well, we've been doing that and we've run into, like, nothing. Atrant is the wisest among us. Follow his advice. Yeah, we did. Where we got. Now, just out of curiosity, we went down here, we defeated the... Oh, we never did go inside, did we? Ah. And all these little stalagmites. We got the treasure chest. That's really all they were protecting. We got all these things over here that we never really got to. Yeah, but we can search it. And we discover a wooden staff, but we can't carry it because he is full of stuff. Same thing as this. Discover the power staff. We already have them, though. We actually bought them. Hey, viewers, how are you doing today? Okay, that's where we came from. We have all these full chests that we can't do a thing with. Medical herb, we just bought a bunch. There's one thing I don't like doing is like shifting all my crap to other players just so I can carry something or get something. Okay, so we got everything here. We did that last time. Okay. That was interesting. I feel better already. Let's get out of here. We talk to you. And you say, cross the sea from Rindo and go to the eastern continent. You must stop Kane. Okay, so cross the sea from Rindo. And go to the eastern continent. You must stop Kane. Okay, so let's do that. Let's go find Rindo. The heck with you all. Now, there's only one other civilization around here. I would assume, then, that this is indeed Rindo. Cross this bridge. Let's see what the greeter of the town says. Which is right... Where the hell is he? Okay. Is this Rindo? Well, let's talk to you. Welcome to Rindo! Yeah, okay, there you go. Nova waits you downstairs. Oh! So we have somebody waiting for us. Okay. Where's Nova? I assume Nova's like somewhere up here, perhaps? Nova? Nova? Oh, Nova. Nova, where the heck are you, Nova? That's not Nova. None of that is Nova. You're not Nova. No one's in that distractor. Well, in fact, are you ready to face the enemy? Give me some advice. Greater numbers alone will not win battle to keep your troops in the... Yeah, we've already... You told me that, like, what, 6 times now. Okay. Okay, Nova... Nova's here. Okay, I forget. Which one of you is Nova? You? No, that's Henri. Okay, yeah, great. Okay. You're low. Uh-huh. Are you Nova? No, that's Arthur. Okay, Ken. One of my more valuable players, I have to admit. May! Okay, Avengers cannot wait. You cannot be Nova. No, your hands. That's what I thought. Okay, well, if Nova's here, Nova's invisible. Make one more pass. Oh, man. So Nova awaits us down here, huh? Okay. Well, I don't see a Nova, do you? Okay. Hey, you, I didn't see any Nova. Maybe it's some other downstairs. No, that's upstairs. Oh, it could be in this godforsaken place. This is the theater. Nope, those are the actors. He's playing tricks on me. I didn't see any Nova. Okay, we were in here before. That's where we bought some junk. Get out of my way. Well, we're in the right town at least, so let's go ahead and save it here. I shall make a record of your stuff. Okay, and there's that. Yep, there's the music. Perfect. Excellent. Yes, we will. No. Because you won't promote me, so why should I even bother going that way? Nova's downstairs. Which downstairs? That's an upstairs. You're not Nova, are you? Hello. I have a favor to ask of you. Granted, and the ship is all yours. What do you say? Sure. My grandson is missing. Really? Do I have to find somebody? If you find him and bring him back, my ship is yours. So, Super Pack, please find my grandson. Any clues to where your brat could be? So, Super Pack, please find my grandson. Please help us find our son. I just wanted to move on. I guess this is moving on. My son's missing. Have you seen him? No, I haven't seen your stupid son. Maybe he's up here hiding from both of you. From all three of you. Okay, that's upstairs. Oh, you. No, we're not dealing with you. Maybe your grandson's in here. Are you your grandson? No, you. If you are, that's... Well, you're pretty old. Croc the Genius, that's me. Look at my steam suit. Gunts, walk over here. It still doesn't seem right. Silence, just do as I ask. It stopped. Not again. Oh, dear. Well, back to the old drawing board. That's cute. That's absolutely darling. Okay. So, no... grandson. You don't appear to be a grandson either. Looking for a grandson. Hello, grandson. Where are you? Are you in this foreboding building? So, grandson is missing. I'm going to assume he's not too far away. Mayor's grandson? Yes, he went to the tent and never came out. That's strange. I'll let you in to look for it. Be careful, some of these people look dangerous. Oh, goody. Well, here we go. Well, Superpack, remember me? You'll soon wish you'd taken my advice at Alterone. Come, my pets. Look who's come to play with you. Why, it's the Shining Force. I leave you in good hands, Superpack. I have more vital matters to attend to right now. And just like any boss, he leaves and leaves the henchman to do his dirty work. Okay. Vitao has a chance to go first. Let's put her here next to these... things. So let's go ahead and use some magic. Oh, I like Blades 5. Yeah. Then you get your king kill. I did, Vin. He's an evil puppet. Okay, that explains a lot. Okay. Inflicted 9. Inflicted 8. Inflicted 9. But I put her in quite a bit of danger, I think. Okay, so they stay put because that's just the way the game works. Okay, we're going to give an alternate thing here. Going to put you right here. And we're going to attack. Maybe this ought to take care of you. Yeah, no. 6 points only. Ah. Okay, you stay put. That's me. Let's go ahead and attack this one. This better take care of him. He only has 2 points left. Yeah. Yeah, that Morton took care of him. Excellent. Mannequin is defeated. All right. I gained 125 points. I'm rich. Level 8. Speed increased by 1. Maximum hit points by 2. Boom. Yes. I'm just going to attack Tao. Let's see how bad this gets. 6. What the hell? Must be some sort of hardwood, I guess. I don't know. Okay, the bats stay in... Well, bats, this one advances. Okay, cool. I'm going to attack this one. Because it prevents it... It actually presents a actual danger to Tao. Okay. Can't attack. Okay, so what we'll do... I'm going to move you here. Okay, they seem to be moving and... Okay. Got their attention, at least. I'll put you right here. Out of range, out of range. Okay. Oh, ads are gonna start in just a minute. Gonna attack me this time. See how bad it gets. Cast Freeze. Suffers 8 points of damage. Holy cow. What the hell kind of puppet is this? Oh, it's an evil puppet. There you go. Let's see if we can attack the evil puppet. Oh, 4 points only. Okay, well. You're gonna use some magic. You could detox. Oh, okay. But first, we're gonna actually do the heal. Let's see. Tao has 9. Hans has 13. What do I have? I have 10 out of 20. That's not good. Yeah, I'm afraid we're gonna have to go this way. We should be under ads in just a second, so we're gonna heal me up with another 10 points. In the meantime, we'll go ahead and hit pause, as the ads will be forthcoming momentarily, sometime today, sometime soon, so you can actually go ooh and ah and over the wonderful ads that Amazon's about to bring over to you. Twitch, rather. Any second now. Any second now. Watch me. I go back to the TV and you'll put on the ads. Guaranteed. Okay, here comes the console. Okay. There it is. No sound yet. I'm just waiting for it now. Just waiting for it. There you go. Guaranteed. This is going to be a tougher battle than I thought. Those evil puppets are brutal. My goodness. So I have a bit of a learning curve, I guess. Unlike other games, I have not been, as you guys say nowadays, grinding. We used to call it building up. And I haven't done any of that in between streams in this game. Because I do want to play it as it comes. This being a strategy RPG, it's a little different. So, where other games like Lunar and Secret of Mana and Phantasy Star 4, I did some building up just to promote the story as we go forth so I don't die like 19 times. This game is a little different. You can do that. In other words, you can still back out with a spell or two and start the whole thing over again. But I just wanted to play the game as it goes. Welcome back. We're going to go back to the console as we unmute the TV. Okay, it's my turn again. And I seem to be in a bit of a small pickle coming up. We're going to keep everyone close by together. Play that. Okay, so now I'm going to do magic one more time. I'm going to do another blaze. And that's as good as any. That's as good as any. Let's get rid of these two, because they're pretty badass, I have to admit. Okay, that's a goodie. Bye-bye, evil puppet. The mannequin's gone, too. 48 points, I gained 2.25 coins. Took care of all of them. And let's see, we can take care of you. Now, you have to fight in a grid pattern like that. Will it be enough, though? That's the catch. Probably not. Oh, big one. 7 points. I like that one. Okay, cool. My turn. And he can go all the way up here and not face attack. Because he can attack diagonally, unlike all the other characters. Okay, perfect. Okay, all those puppets are gone. We've still got more to face. 10 goes to 7. Attack increases by 1. Maximum hit points go by 1. Yay! Perfect. Okay, there's my team. Now, he's going to come... No, I thought he was going to come towards us. He decided to take a slightly different route. Might get the attention of those puppets up there. Yep, that's exactly what I got. Okay. Now, he's back up to 20. I'm going to get him out of the way now. Come on, nail him. Pretty big hit. Okay. Now, this... I have not seen the pattern of this one. Nope. No attack here. Attack this way. Okay, let's see what you got, Henri. Oh, you got a staff. Shoot. Well, that's a pretty big staff. 5... Oh! Perfect. You got 2 hits out of that sucker. I'm not disappointed in that staff anymore. Turned out much better than I thought. Okay, they're the bats. Now they're coming over towards me. And they stay put. Okay. How far can I go out? I can go out that far. I have to go down these stairs. Go over here. Now, I can't attack, can I? There's no magic? No magic. Alright, so, on second thought... That's up there, okay. Now I see what's up there. Hmm. Let's do that. As you got all 10... You have no magic. So that'll be interesting. Okay, you stay there. You. Okay, I need you as a healer. I'm going to have you actually heal Tao. Right there where you were previously. Because I really could use her magic right now. Okay. So she's back to normal for the most part. Excellent. And you get a whole 10 points out of that. Excellent. Okay, now for you. Oh, but I have to go around the stairs. Damn it. Okay. Let's see how good you attack. Come on, Luke. Yeah, all kinds of points. Nice. And hopefully you'll hit 3 points, hmm? Maybe? Nope. No points. Good job, Chris. All right. Stays put. This one comes on down. Okay. Okay, he stays put. Now it's my turn. Oh, decisions. Which one do I hit? Well, that would give me hit twice. So it's probably best to stay right here. And attack. Yes! 7 points. And the other 7. Perfect. Quick work on that puppet. Okay, give you a smorgasbord of people to hit. Giant bad attacks. 5 points. I'm going to put you in harm's way here. Get rid of this bat. Come on, get him. 17 points. Yeah. 15 points. Close. But it's better than the 14 you had. Excellent. Okay. He's going to attack me. But I'm fully healed and healthy. Still am. For the most part. Cool. All right, now. Oh, you're just out of... But I can go here, and I can attack him there. Let's go! Oh, you suck. Ken, get some glasses. Okay, you are the archer. No. Okay. I can attack him, which I will do. Hit him! Okay. Oh, but you missed the second one. Hans. At least you got him by one. You went up a level. Okay, they're going to stay put. And I got all the room in the world for this one. Okay. Well, we're surrounding you, sort of. Let's go. All he needs is 3, and you got him. 8 points. Perfect. Excellent. We're doing better than average. Sort of. Now, is there anyone else over here? Are we it? Just that one bat. Okay. Let's take care of that one bat, shall we? See if we can get 7 points off of this one. Come on, Luke. Luke, you suck. Okay. Henri, it's your turn. Miss this bat. Everyone's missing this. This is like a Teflon. Yeah, see? Nobody can hit the frickin' bat. Bring you up here. Oh, man. Okay. Your turn. Let's stay. Oh, okay. You get second chances at this stupid bat. Who still has 7 HP after, what, 3 or 4 attacks? Hey, oh, thank God. You could have done it all by yourself. Gotta love it. Okay. Let's see. Let's not get their attention too quickly. Although I suppose we ultimately will. So let's go ahead and form a little bit of a line here. Now... Is he too far out of range? Yes, he is. Okay. So, right here. No, don't walk on him. Jeez. What about you? You can go right up to him. Because, of course, you can. And May is at level... has 12 HP. Okay. Let's give it a whirl. See what you got, May. Putting you in harm's way. Dire clown. He took out a third of its life. And the other one stays put for whatever reason. Interesting. Let's keep you up here. And you can go way up here, huh? Okay. I'm going to put you right here for right now. Okay, now you're going to attack me. Let's see what it does. Almost afraid to. Dire Clown attacks. Ooh, tough. A whole 2 points. Hmm. Put you here. Okay. Put you here. And, oh, goody. Now let's see what I can do here. Magic time. Ah, that's exactly what I wanted to see. Or is it? Okay, back up. Back up one. Magic. Ah! Where can you walk? That's what I'm afraid of here. That's crap. So they're in possessed position. I can't hit all three at the same time. Ah. Okay, back up, back up, back up. So if I hit here, I can hit one of you, but not all of you. Confirm that. And hit one or two or three, but not. Oh, and the Marionette has unknown level of magic. That's not what I want to see. And 35 points of HP. Alright, it's pointless to use all 5 points then. So let's go ahead and back out one more time. And we're going to choose Blaze, but we're only going to use that. I am rather curious as to what this will do. It may backfire, but I'm willing to take that chance. Here we go. Marionette. Cast Blaze. Whole 3 points. But at least I go up to level 8. And I learn a sleep spell. Okay. That probably will be quite useless. Like I said, freeze level 3. Oh, jeez. Oh, wipe me out all at one shot. And wipes out May. Well. That didn't go well. That could have gone a lot better. Yeah, that's a good summary there. Let's keep him out of range. Okay, let's go ahead and get 7 out of him, huh? Yeah. 9, perfect. Okay, at least we got rid of one of the clowns. Got 130 coins. And he stays put. And he can fight diagonally. That keeps him out of range of all the Marionette up there. Now, hopefully he'll land a pretty good hit. I hope so. Yep. 5 points. Okay. Okay, well, the people whom I wanted to actually heal, they're gone. So, we're going to keep you out of harm's way. Right about here. Okay, you can put you here. I don't know about you, but that royally, superly, duperly sucked. See, that's my thing. The only match you have is healing. But you have a pretty good stick to fight with. No, you don't. Okay, that may have been a bad turn. Yeah, that's a bad turn. Lordy. Freeze level 3. Bye. Oh, Kent survives. Chris didn't. Okay, show off. Just get off the screen. Okay. Okay. Come on, hit him again. Nope. I need an archer to get in the way. Or just to flat out attack him. Of course, this could be a stupid move, but it is me. And I completely miss him. Oh, but I hit him the second time. Okay. So I did get a double hit out of that. Okay. Put you over here. And attack him. Let's see how this goes. There's 28 points left. Completely misses. Boy, this is going to be a great battle coming up here. Is it like this is low, isn't it? Oh, hell no. Hang on. Whoa. No, I'm going to keep you here. Because you're going to be the only one left. But if Super Pack dies, the battle's over. So, having said that, put you here. And your turn. I'm going to put you right here. And get rid of him. There you go. Perfect. 10 whole points. Okay, gains 130 coins and some experience out of that. Lordy. And we're just gonna have to surround his ass, I guess. Okay, 2 pole points. Okay. Probably should be using magic on him, but, you know, I'm stupid. Okay, see what a big old lance does. 1 whole point. Soon as his turn. Yep, he's gonna wipe out me. Yep. Well, almost. Okay, I gotta get low in there. And he takes out hand, which is like my only support right now. Okay, stop already. Jeez. Christ. What's my magic? Egress. Well, that's a good idea, actually, almost. I shall attack, though. Okay. Hit him again! Yes! A third time. No. Might be too late, though. It's you. Have you attack diagonally. Okay, Loke gets a turn next. I gotta put him right next to me. Come on, one more time. Ah! Almost there. Ah! Okay. Then he is effectively useless right now. He should be safe there. Okay. Really? Okay. This might be a last-ditch effort here. But if I can continue hitting him, I'm going to lose low. That's the thing. So, let's heal me. That should take... Almost! Okay, so I'm 18 out of 20. See if I can nudge a couple more points off of him. He's down to 10 points. Okay, down to 9 points. But his turn's coming up soon. This really, 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 really sucks. Come on, let's get a good one here. Okay, 2 points, down to 7. Okay, you went up a level. Yep. Gonna hit me. Hopefully it won't wipe me out. Nope. Okay, so Lowe's out of the game. Hey, Ben, would be Was that would get a good be rude right now? Yeah, well, down to these five. I'm going to attack the Marionette. He's back up at the 15 somehow. He healed himself. Oh, crap. Okay, attack him. Down to 12. Missed him. Oh. Oh, what bad luck. Thank you. See if I can attack him. Okay, down to 3. No more. He's down to 9 again. Hey, come on. Get a good hit. That's not a good hit. Best you got. Okay, your turn. I need to give you... What's your magic? You have no magic. I need to give you an item. Okay, hopefully it'll bring him up. It's not enough. We're out. Yep, we're out. Yep, that's it. Oh, so close. So damn close. Took out three people, including me. Yep, that's it. I've been defeated. Eh. Well, that's, we're going to spend a lot of money, I suspect. Yeah, you've been expecting me. How can you help Shining Force? You can raise all the people that died. Okay, let's see. Who needs my help? Oh my, Maze in bad shape. See if I can help. 60 coins? Wow. Yeah. This is going to be expensive. May has revived. Great. Arthur. Yeah, Arthur died too. Yeah. Okay. 40 coins. Okay. Arthur's only worth 40 coins. Oh, that's right. Because he's useless. Okay. Luke's in bad shape. He's probably going to cost a lot. 70. Yeah. Because, of course. Tao's bad. Tao, 80 coins. I believe that's why you start leveling your guys to get better members. Well, I have no choice at what members come aboard. Yeah, Lo is useless. He's like... Yeah. Members. Oh, Chris is in bad shape. Chris costs a whole 20. I think it has a lot to do with the level, too. Because Chris was like our lowest level person. Hands, yeah, Hands would cost 60 because he's right up there. Give me my money back. Promote somebody. No, nobody wants a fucking promotion. Pardon my language. All right. No one cured. No. Let's save the game. Oh my god. Okay. So yeah, the tent was bad. And welcome to the second half of this particular show of this bloodletting. I'm Superback Jr., retro streamer. This is Shining Force for Sega Genesis. And I just died. It was a close death too, against the Marionette. And we're going to beat him. We're going to beat the Marionette. I swear. Okay, let's get our lost goodies first. Not that way. What the hell's a store around here? There it is. You can always tell is the item store, like herbs and stuff. No healing stuff, because it's also next to a bar. And they go hand in hand. Okay, so. Get back over here. Welcome, we have stuff. Okay. Let's see. I used one medical herb, but probably a healing seed. But let's use medical herb. Medical herb only restored, what, 10? 8 something. Okay, let's see. Doesn't need it. Shouldn't have it. Luke could have it. Yay. Next time we'll use the bread of healing. And we'll get one more. Okay, 10 coins. And let's see, who wishes to have it? Andre is full. Tao is kind of full. Yeah, let's give it a low. He's a healer anyway. Okay, we're good. Hopefully, we will fare better this time. Can't go past. Okay. Back in here, we gotta start the whole damn thing over again. There's our ragtag one more time. Tao's turn. And Tao actually went up a level. So we're gonna once again put her in harm's way. We're gonna use some magic. Now she has a new spell, she has sleep. So let's go ahead and use Blaze. And now it can go up to 4 spaces. But we're only up to 2 right now. So let's use a level 2 evil puppet blast with fire. Let's go. Okay, nice. 9 points of damage. 9 points of damage. Okay. It made room. Okay, and now let's have the rest of the party take turns beating up these puppets. Yeah, perfect. Everyone went up a level at least once in the last battle. That's still there. Nope, she went up to level 7. So at least we got that. Okay, next. And we're going to attack from diagonally, as we do. Okay. Oh, almost. Almost. Ah. Okay. Archer's turn. Too far out of the way. That's fine. We're just going to keep him there. That mannequin. That piece of shh. Ah. Okay, let's go ahead and attack. This would be an easy one. Oh, you're kidding me. How can that thing evade this? Let me go up here. It'll be easy, I say. Yes. It'll be easy. Here comes the baddie bats. Nope. They stay in place. They stay in place. It's gonna attack me. Okay. 4 points of damage. Well, we kind of expected that, actually. And this bat's on the move. Very much like what it did last time. Oh, there's a spot here. Excellent. We shall attack it. Get 1 point. Don't miss. There you go. More than enough. Okay. Okay, they're all going to stay put. Now it's your turn. I'm going to attack Tao. Thank you for the bard. Appreciate it. 6 whole points Tao suffered. And poisoned! Oh, gosh. Wonderful. Don't suppose you have an antidote there, do ya? Let's see what you have as items. Use. Nope, you just have a medical herb. Okay, well, we're going to use one of those right now. We're going to use them against Tao. Okay. Saves the magic. Now. And just keep you all. Now you're all together. So we discovered that the mannequin over there can actually poison. Okay. Do you have an antidote? You have 2 medical herbs. Dang it. You have a power staff. Okay, so let's just go ahead and move then. And we're going to put you here. And then you're going to get hurt. 2 points, okay. Do you have an antidote? Let's find out. You have some wooden arrows and some medical herbs. Okay, so the answer to that is no. But I believe that's as far as you go. Nope, this is as far as you go. Okay, so we could put you up here. Okay, the bats are on a prowl. And we have an ad break in progress. So we're going to go and hit pause. And we'll put this game aside for just a few moments. And we'll be right back. Don't go away. This has been a brutal battle, I have to admit. I was a little surprised with the mannequin. And all it shoots out at me is at level three freeze. So, and it healed itself, which is really annoying. So I had it down to 7 at one point, and suddenly it's back up to 15. So we gotta keep this thing dead. Oh, it'd be a shame if I couldn't get past this battle. It would be an absolute shame. But we do have 2 days between this stream and the next for this game. So we'll figure out something. But that's assuming the worst. We have to assume the best. We can do it. We can do it. Let's see. Think we can do it? Hey, Twitch Studio, you think we can do it? Okay, thank you very much. What do you know? That's going to be back in, or over rather, in 9 seconds. Get rid of you. All right. 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year. Oh, my community's back. Same thing. All right, so let's go ahead and unmute the TV. Go back to the TV. And it's up to Ken. Ken can go right up to this thing. Not sure that's a great idea, but Ken can do something else. He can go right here and still attack. Let's go. Come on, hit it. Yeah. 5 whole points. Get it again. Nope, not this time. I'm pretty lucky with that. Okay, I will go and defeat this evil thing, mannequin. Let's go. Get it. Okay, 10 whole points. Excellent. But it's still around, so we're going to go ahead and take care of you here. That puts me in range of the bat, though. Okay, that takes care of the mannequin. Perfect. 33 whole points. And I went up to 8. Speed increases by 2. You can do some avoiding. Okay, Towel is only down by 2, so we really don't need to take care of her in that way. But she's poisoned. I wish we had an antidote. I don't believe he had one. He had nothing but herbs. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so stay he goes. He's going to come down. He's going to come on over. Yep. My turn. I'm going to put you in harm's way, sort of. Because you already hurt. Take that, evil puppet. 4 points of damage. And just the 1. Okay. Went up to level 5, though. His turn. Oh! I evaded. Well, that's a... Now, that's a turn of events. Usually it's the other way around. Do you have an antidote? A dote of ant is all I want. You do. We haven't seen this done yet. What? No special effects? No ILM treatment? Nothing? Okay. Works for me. Yep, they're going to get in range of each other. I'm coming up there. He stays. And for the first time, I'm going to use magic. But I'm only going to use level 1 against that. This should take care of it. Excuse me. Yep, took care of it indeed. 7 points. More than enough. Excellent. Okay. We're on our... Wait a minute. Why the hell are you guys over... Yeah, let's take care of them. All right, puppet. Go away. Oh. Yes. Two big hits. Love it. 19 points. 100 coins. I'm going to be hit by bats here. Hey, why are you all the way down there? Put you here. Your turn. Hey. Hopefully the bats are dumb enough to like line up behind one another. We'll find out. Okay, let's knock him out of the sky. Big ol' hit. Yeah, okay. Just the one. Okay. Yep, they're dumb enough to go right behind you. Okay, now he's going to attack the other guy. I was about to say. Oh, you get a like a chain of bats there. That'd be awesome. Okay. His range is formidable. I wonder. You're still within range. If I'm over here, I can still attack. And you'd be outside the range. Oh, that'd be great. Let's give that a whirl. Okay, that's not bad. Get another one? Nope, just the one shot. Okay. Now, you, on the other hand, you have no choice. Yeah, let's do that. Yep, you stay put, which is a good idea for you. I'm going to put you right here and attack it. Okay, Luke. Yeah. 15 out of 14 points. Perfect. Hey, London Lass. Greetings and salutations indeed. London Lass is here, everybody. London Lass is my wonderful, excellent, charming, incredible wife. Let's hear it for London Lass. All right. How you doing? And level up. Thank you for that. It's a wonderful day today. I'm here playing Shining Force. And I'm just wondering how the heck am I going to do this. No need to fear. I am here. Indeed,
there's no need to fear. London Lass is here.
Absolutely. I guess we'll put you here. What magic do you have? You have... Ooh, okay. I'm going to put my two fire mages... Yeah, we're going to do that. I'm going to keep you right there. You stay put. I need a healer. I have two healers. I'm going to keep this healer up here. I'm going to keep this healer over here. Now, I am hurt, but to what degree? Nice Art Deco floor, indeed. This has been quite a battle. We've already lost once in this battle here. These are nothing but mages, and these are all like evil dolls. So this has not been a good fight. To say the least. But we're doing our best. And we're going to use an herb. Especially a healing seed. He's on super pack. Okay. Okay, I restore my life. She gets 10 whole points out of that. Ah! There you go. I'm thinking about putting back the sound of them as opposed to their music, but why not? Okay, back to the console. Thank you for the Cantina Band. Appreciate it. We've had all three today. Awesome. Okay, this is where the... puts you right here. Okay. Magic out of range. See, that's the thing. So let's move you over by one. That changes your range, puts you up there. I'm hoping that you're out of range from the mannequin since we have not attacked it yet. Okay, down to four. You only get one shot. Now my turn with these bats. Okay, bat number one gone. 29 points of damage. That's a bit of an overkill. You came, you saw, you annoyed. TTFN, you never annoy me, London Lass. Never. No such thing. Let's hear it for London Lass. All right, now, whose turn is it? I can still attack from this range, which I shall. Let's get rid of this clown. I got rid of the clown. I'm going to have to find a way to come over to the other side and not get my butt kicked. Okay, bat's turn coming after me. Shouldn't do much. Didn't do much. Get rid of you. Knock this bat out of the sky if we can. Luke just might do it. Oh, almost. 13 whole points. Good stuff. And we'll take care of the bat right now. Do not miss, Hounds, please. Okay, thank you. Okay. Okay, now. Cannot. What magic do you have? You have no magic. Put you back one. And stay. You have magic, and you can shoot from afar at blaze level 2, which is what we're going to use. Okay, we got a pretty good chunk of points out of him. We'll try that. Stay. Okay, now it's my turn to come back up here. Stay. Now, this mannequin's range is incredible. Which I really, 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 really worry about. So let's get the gang all up together first. Because we just have that one clown and the super mannequin up there. So stay where you are. Oh shit. I'm in their range. Yep. Level 3. I think somebody's at our door, I'm not sure. I just lost my two mages and my healer. Okay. This will be a Dustus Interruptus of sorts, so let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Unfortunately I get to see what's going on. Do that, and we're going to hit pause for just a quick second here as we recoup our losses, because I suspect we're going to kind of see what the hell happened. Well, it was a true Dustus Interruptus after all. So what happened was, apparently Dusty got woken up somehow. He kind of spooked himself. And he went into a flying start and he rammed right into the clothes dryer. And so it made this big boom. And of course, I got all the other dogs' attention too. So, oh, that poor kid. That poor Buddy Row. Okay, well, so much for that. Let's unmute this thing. Let's go back to the TV. Yeah, indeed. Indeed. Poor buddy. Love that dog. Okay, well, that was a bad move. That was a bad move indeed. We just lost three big players there. You are staying put. We're staying way the hell out of his range, too. He will survive, that's the thing. And we're just going to take numerous turns here. Stay there. Okay, so you can't do anything, can you? And that's where I was standing. That's where I got hurt. Let's reconsider this. He's out of range. And he has no magic. And he's out of range. Oh, this really sucks. Yep, no target. Nope, let's back out. All right, let's do this. Only 3 points. Gets another one? Nope. That's what I'm afraid of. I'm gonna keep you there. Keep you there. No. Keep you there. I see ya. Yeah, no magic. Yep, I hear you. Heard your big boom there, too. Get Skip. Hey, stay there. What magic do you have? No. I took out my big magic. This sucks. This sucks. All right, stay. Just gonna come at it one at a time, I guess. And that's 4 points of damage. No second hit. Okay. You're going to stay put. You're going to stay right there. You're going to be my last attacker, if I can help it. Okay, get rid of the clown. Get another one. Nope, just the one. Okay. I hear you, Dust. And we're just going to line you up. It's going to be a sacrificial lambs one at a time. Yep. Going to take care of that one. With a regular attack. Hey. I was not expecting that because I don't have three people in a row. All right. You stay put. You stay put. You stay... Yeah, you stay put. You attack. Let's go. Oh, but he healed himself. How come he heals himself all the time? And you stay put. You stay put. You attack. Get rid of the clown. You stay. All right. Down to the one last guy. We're down three people. He might stay a little bit later. Yep, he's going to attack. Okay. 5 points of damage. You stay. You stay. You stay. You get another turn. And you've healed somehow. Okay. You managed to heal. It's really annoying. Really, really annoying. No, we're not doing that. Put my controller down. All right, this is what we're going to do. Dusty needs to go out. So once again, this will be an interruptus of sorts. Because he gets to do that, I guess. So let's save there. All right. Dusty's interruptus 2. We haven't had a 2 in a long, long time. We're going to take a break here real fast. Going to try to sell you some stuff. And we'll be right back with more Shining Force after this. Don't you go away. I think he wanted just to go out and get a treat because he hit his head on the dryer door. Poor guy. Yeah, Dusty is at least 12 years old, as far as we know. And the last couple of years, he's gotten, you know, white around the face and everything like that. So he might be a little older, but he's one heck of a doggy. Love him very much. Oh, Macy. Macy's not old at all. She is a young 2 years old. Incredible dog. We got her at a rescue up in Palm Beach County. And, she had a rather unethical breeder where she had to be rescued, if you will. And we're back. Alrighty. Well, let's see. Where are we in this particular game? We're kind of doing okay, but not kind of doing okay. So let's unmute TV and switch back to TV. And let's see where we are. It's my turn. I can't be the sacrificial lamb yet. But anytime he gets attacked, he has 15 out of 15. Do you have any magic? You have no magic. The marionette seems to always heal itself. See if we can get it done quickly. That's a good 7. How about another one? Nope. Luke gets 7 points. This is how he gets rid of him in one shot. Let's go ahead and do this. Come on, try to get 2. Okay, that's 1. 1 point of damage. Well, you stay. You stay. You stay. Yeah, you're good. I'm going to get rid of my archer. Well, my archer is kind of useless at the moment. Yeah. All right, show off. Yep. Ah. Okay. There. And attack. He's back to full health, damn it. Hey, come on, Luke. Oh, you missed him. You suck. He's going to physically attack Luke here. Let's see how bad this goes. Bad enough. Holy cow. Yep, back to full health, of course. Hey, come on, get another one. Get another one. Yeah. This is going to take some doing. Bye, Luke. Nice knowing you. Yep. Be another costly battle, I suspect. Oh, stop it. Hey, you stay there. Now, if I do it here from diagonally, he'll just hit me with a magic. That will attack him directly. And pray to God that he gets a big hit. Nope, no big hit here. So the spears and arrows and shit like that aren't going to do it. You stay there. Yep, and he's back to full health. Yep, knocks the crap out of Ken. Okay. And completely misses. Good job. I suspect we know how this is going to end. Come on, Ken. Okay. I mean, the good news is we got money from the battle. And you know what? We're going to magic. And we're going to egress. Yeah. Okay. Let's rise all the people. No. Damn double button again. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Raise. Let's see. Yeah, May's bad shape. 60 hold. Nope, 70 now. Because she went up a level. Forgot about that. Okay, next. At least I got money. Okay, Luke's bad. 80 coins. Yeah, because he went up another level. Henri's bad health. 40 coins. Yeah, that's fine. I'm just tapping A. Tau, yeah, Tau, 80 coins, because they all went up. So the higher level you are, I guess the more it costs you to be revived. And Lo sucks, because he's down there in levels. Okay. There has to be a better way of doing this. Okay, we're gonna save. Yep. There's that music. Yay! Okay. Will you continue? Yes. No. Alright, so let's go and replenish our medical herbs that we spent. Yeah, I'm not getting out of the way. You have to get out of my way. I've completely lost where everything is. Can I just have the boat now? Just found out there was an eclipse. Yes, there was an eclipse today. We saw it out on TV at work. And that's where you tell people, go get your binoculars. No. Yeah, it was pretty cool. I saw one a long time ago. And my dad was an astronomer. In fact, he contributed to Sky and Telescope. For a number of years before he got out of astronomy because of his eyesight. But he took some gorgeous pictures. He actually tracked all the planets, including Pluto, back when it's still a planet. And it's still a planet, Chris. It's still a planet. no argument. And some nebula, some M units, all kinds of neat stuff. So when we got to see it the first time around, back when I was a kid, it was really cool, and we did the paper thing and all that kind of stuff. Having seen all that through his telescope, because Dad had a 12-inch refracting telescope, it was really cool. Does it have a gravitational pull? What, the eclipse? Well, any celestial body has a gravitational pull of some sort. Okay, let's go to the store. Let's put the controller again today. Jesus. Hey, planet. Well, that's the thing. Remember, when we discovered Pluto, the year was 1930. So it hadn't completed completed an orbit yet. And nor will it complete an orbit in my lifetime, and arguably anyone in chat's lifetime. Because it has something like a 270-year orbit or something like that. So, yeah. Now, we did discover, thanks to New Horizons, that it does indeed have an atmosphere. In fact, it has a leaky atmosphere. And it does indeed contain things that you normally find on planets. So it's kind of debate. They call it a dwarf planet now. But whatever. Hey, metal orbs. Okay, who would I wish to have it? Who suffered greatly? Everyone suffered greatly in that last battle. You know what? I think Lo was the only one who used one. Yeah, Lo was the only one who used one, so let's start the Lo. Okay. Okay, so... But, nevertheless, though, I mean, he got incredible pictures of the moon. And what the difference between a refracting telescope and a reflecting telescope is, does it use a mirror? And the reflecting one does, hence the name. The refracting one does not. Okay, third time's charm. Let's go ahead and get going. Tao goes first. And she went up a level last time we did this, so this might hurt a little bit more. No. Magic. Let's see what it does. Come on. Still a 9. Still a 9. And yet another 9. Okay. That's not bad. 27 total points. Okay, he's going to be in range. They all stay in place. And the usual battle commences. Takes care of him. 23 points, 125 coins. I went to level 9. So if anything, this is going to be an exercise in level being. It's funny, today's title is, oh my god, we're winning battles. How ironic. I'm not doing too swift here, though, I have to admit. Alright. Let's see. See if we can knock out a few points off of this one. We did. 4 of them, as a matter of fact. But yeah, I saw the eclipse, and like I said, it didn't bother me. I didn't see it, you know, in the usual way outside. Probably couldn't where I'm from anyway. But nevertheless, it was pretty cool. People who did get to see it, got a real treat because it was a beautiful, beautiful eclipse. All right. Okay. Didn't poison Tao though, which is good, I guess. Yeah, the bats are coming. I'm gonna keep you there. Because I know you can use fire. But that's okay. Okay. You all stay in place. And I can put you right over here and attack diagonally. Maybe. Just. Yeah. Okie doke. Well, that was a total bust. Yeah, they stay there. He stays there. And they start moving. Yep. We're going to bring them all over to us, though. Because we're all over here now. Okay, keep bringing you over here. And please hit the damn puppet. Thank you. I mean, how can that thing avoid that kind of attack? I don't get it. Okay, everyone's starting to be happy again. I'm gonna make you come to me just a bit more. Bring you over here. The bats are still over there. We haven't forgot about them. Yep, now they start coming. Okay, and they're gonna start advancing. And you all take your positions. Here comes the bats. Yep, lining up just like they did before. Put you right here. And put you right here. And once you out of harm's way, I'm going to put you right there. Okay, you guys move in position. There you go. Okay, yep. Evil Puppet Cast freeze level 1. That's going to hurt a bit. 13 points. Yeah, just tad. That was a dumb move. Okay. Here comes the bat. Kind of got lost. I'm within range of both of those. I'm getting the hell out of here. Am I next to a healer? I am not next to a healer. Of course I'm not. Let's do that. Okay. What if I do magic? I can only hit one at a time. Gonna keep you right where you are. I think this one's already doomed to fail. Oh, maybe not. Hang on. Having said that, let's go. Get him. Okay, a couple more times? No? Okay. Okay, here comes the bats. Gonna attack my archer. And it did. Here comes my other bat. Gonna attack one of my healers. And surprisingly, he didn't go, probably because of his position. Oh, my archer again. Ah, jeez. Okay, see if we can get a good hit here. That's a pretty good hit. One more? Nope, just the one. And he went up in level. I see an egress coming at this rate. Most dangerous one is the mannequin, so let's go ahead and see if we can get rid of him now. There we go. Excellent. 10 points. And some experience and some money. Okay. And let's start getting rid of some bats now. That way. Nice hit. So for a magic stab and gets 9 points away, that's pretty damn good. Let's go around. Now who is hurt more? That bat is, so let's go ahead and hit that bat. You suck, Arthur. What the hell, Arthur? Oh. Didn't realize that was in the way. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness. Just a second. Oh, Arthur. Oh, no. Our first loss. Okay. Yeah, this is not a good battle. Let's see whom we can heal, if anyone. Yeah, you. You're gonna need it. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. That all you can do is heal. Actually, hang on. Hold on to that thought. Aren't you damaged? No. You're not damaged. Hmm. Well, let's go ahead and damage you anyway. With one whole point. Oh, what a hit. Just missed it by that much.
Missed it by that much.
Now, let's see if we can actually... Hey, first time, chat. How you doing, Rusto? How you doing? Welcome to my stream. Playing some... not much. Spooling around here with some Shining Force, losing badly. This is my third go-around with this. And that mannequin up there at the top is just an absolute jackass. So we're going to see what we can do, and hopefully we can actually, like, you know, do stuff. Thank you. Just chatting with some friends? Okay, cool. Relax. Make yourself at home. With my 19-inch color TV. Which is quite suitable for the Sega Genesis. Alrighty. Thanks for the fail there. Price is right fail. Ed Kaloff would love you right now. Alright, let's see, I'm doing that. Good old days, indeed. Indeed it was. Let's see. Well, you know what? That's the thing, I put myself in such a dumb position. I'm a historian, I was, kinda. I've been playing games for the last 4.5 decades, and I've collected over 30 consoles. In those 47 years that I've been playing, so, yeah. And I dabble in the arcades. I was an arcade junkie for a long, long time. Yeah, I'm old. I'm old and I play old games. Thank you, Ben. Yes, I'm ancient. Yes.
I certainly am.
Okay. Oh. Ooh. Wait a minute. Okay, I can get one, I can get two, but I can't get all three. Well, that sucks. Okay. Let's tone it down a bit then. And let's see. We'll get rid of you. Because we can. You're down to 1 point. Okay, a bit of an overkill, I imagine. Yep, 7 points. Let's see. I missed what you said there. Hang on there, buddy. You're 26, okay. That's about right. That's good. Born in 1998. That was a good year for me, actually. I enjoyed 1998. Let's see, how old was I in 1998? What, 25, I think? So, yeah. That's about right. See, what was I doing then? I had just left the electronics boutique, what's called EB Games, and left for a company called Babbage's. Where I entered management. And that was a lot of fun. We used to sleep with empty stomach, not because we were poor, but because it was our style. Okay. Well, I was young. I was a teacher by daytime. I sold video games at nighttime. And I hung around arcades a lot. And not a care in the world. But that was the day. And we were playing PlayStation. You want to become a historian? Try to remember lots and lots and lots of stuff. And in my case, it's very hard for me to forget anything. So, I'm in the army. Okay. You're in the army. Okay, what were we doing here? I'm going to attack that puppet. That's what I'm doing. And I probably will fail miserably. So let's see what Ken can do. Elephant brain, kinda. It's kind of referred to as a recall. And it's like, you know, some little inkling of something kind of jogs my memory and then it comes flooding at me in tremendous detail, which kind of sucks. Not exactly the way I want to do things from time to time. Okay. I just challenged a guy who had a historian degree and I left him crying, not really, what? But it was just mad inside. Yeah. Well, it's like people always tell me, oh, you should be on Jeopardy. I said, no, those are trivia experts. I'm not a trivia expert. It's a little different. Trivia is useless knowledge. I can do either or. They can't hurt me a whole lot, but this one will hurt me more. Let's go that way. Okay, come on. Okay, get another one. Nope, just the one. But when it comes to video games, like I said, I've been there since far, far too long. What are you doing over here, Dust? Dusty, you've already interrupted twice. What more do you want from me? What do you want from my life? You just want a head rub. I got you. You can test me, although I'm good at only the 1800s to the 2000s. Well, that's a good chunk of memory there. Really. A couple of centuries.
No dust.
Almost a couple of centuries and a quarter. All right, let's get rid of this fella down here.
Okay, you can't do that, Dust.
Okay, hit him. There you go, finally. I figured it was memory.
No, Dust, you cannot go through that.
Sorry, buddy. You're killing me, dude. You're killing me. Trivia is knowing every single Star Wars character. I've seen some shows and the main 9 movies telling the people I have no idea who this clone from the Clone Wars seasons, whatever hurts people. Well, see, that's the thing. That's a subject matter expert. I barely know Star Wars. See, like, if you were talking to me about, like, see, classic Star Trek, like the original series or the Next Generation, I probably could tell you a few things. When it comes to video games, you know, like, you know, oh, why do you do this to me? Or, like, you know, classic days of Atari, Namco, Midway, Williams, Taito.
Yes, buddy. Data East.
You know, those kind of fellas. I probably could tell you a few things. What year games came out and so forth like that. What systems were they from? That kind of stuff. I'm good at the war stuff. Okay. A war historian. Whose turn is it? My turn! Okay. Who's hurt? You're kind of hurt. You're really hurt. Okay, so let's go ahead and heal you. So we may have to abandon this one soon. Hey, time is running out. I only do 2-hour streams for the most part, but we have a little bit of extra time for tonight. Okay, attacky. You should be able to hit 3 points out of this one. No, you evade. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna keep you. They want to try to keep the magic as much as possible. We're just gonna keep it there. And I'm just gonna whack the hell out of that bat. But as far as like game consoles, I was not big on computers, but I was big on game consoles. And so, like, the first console I got was the Atari VCS back in 1977. And that, you know, it quickly snowballed over the years. You know, ColecoVision came along, Atari 5100 came along, Intellivision came along, and so forth and so on and so on. And it just kind of became a thing. And it's an expensive hobby, but if you're, like, you know, behave yourself, you can actually get people to buy stuff for you. And that's kind of what happened with me. Dare I? Yeah, I dare. Let's go. Okay, evil puppet. Ah, 7 points. Do it again. Father's from 1971. Okay, my dad was born in 1943. Not that it's a competition or anything like that. No Virtual Boy. No, there will never, ever, 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 and I mean that with double ever with an exponent of three, ever be a Virtual Boy in this household. You can't give me one. I refuse it. Funny Pac-Man drawing. Thank you. That's not mine. Let's say calling her a friend would be probably a stretch. An acquaintance of mine. Lollipop Jai drew that from a charity event that I participated in. And she's like, what can I draw for Super Pac? And, oh, Junior Pac-Man. Yeah, and then Junior Pac-Man is actually a video game. She didn't know it at the time. Yeah, Lollipop Jai. Check her out. She is a fantastic streamer. Very, very, very good. I would argue she's one of the reasons why I even do this. All right, let's attack. Attacketh. You used to stream too? Oh, cool. What Portale did you stream with? Or what games did you stream? Back in 2013 to 2016, okay. You know, it's funny. I should have been doing that then. But I was kind of busy doing other things. Oh, you're in the way. No. Actually, no, you're the archer. Let's attack. Oh, you should have saw that coming. Grand Theft Auto's, Mafia's, okay. Call of Duty's, okay, cool. Just chatting gym sessions, okay, that's cool. Like I said, I started doing this back in, I want to say 2022. Just kind of off of a whim. And this is kind of like a, I'm kind of like a, doing a midlife crisis gaming thing, I guess. I don't know. Like I said, considering I've been playing video games for a very long time, this is probably one of the perfect platforms to show off the games that I have. There's various links that I have for my socials, one of which is an Instagram page, and it's more or less my inventory photos of all the crap that I've collected over the last 4.5 decades of gaming. So, there's that. Okay, I'm going to put you there and stay. Okay, you put you here. And stay. Okay. Put you there. This is where it starts getting dangerous now. Oh. Put you here. Okay. Let's do this. Because if you get rid of the big bad guy... Hey, yes, you did, Skrull. How you doing? Well, I'm going to be here for a little bit. I'm going to be here for a little bit. Skrullix7, by the way, another fantastic streamer. Does a lot of Warframe, a lot of Sync, and all that kind of neat stuff. Gets, like, everyone everywhere to play with him. I don't know how he does that. But check him out. Give him a follow and all that kind of good stuff, too. He is worth the watch. Alrighty. Let's see. How badly can I screw this up? I'm finding out the hard way very easily. We want more Super Pac Jr.? Really? You must be confusing me with the video game. Junior Pac-Man. Oh, you're going to attack me. Oh, son of a bitch. Attack! Okay. 10 points. Aye. Enough about Skrullix7. But Skrullix7 deserves the attention. Okay, you're going to do that right there. Okay. Oh, thank you for the bits. Appreciate it. Thanks for the bits. I'll come back to you soon. Skrullix and I trade bits every so often, so. Let's see. I'm going to put you out of harm's way because I don't want to get attacked too badly. It's this jerk here up there at the very top has a bit of a range. Oh, 200 bits. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Dang. See, that he'll use magic on me on that one. I mean, we'll use magic there, but honestly, let's see if this can... I can actually do something really bad. Okay, back away. Back away. Try it again. No, see, out of range. Really, truly, awesomely, sucks! Okay. Hold on to the... Oh, appreciate it. Thank you. If I go here, you see, I go super harms. No magic. Thank you for the bit, Scarlet. I truly appreciate it. Thank you. Yep, see, you're the only one within range. I'll put you here. Use magic. Out of range. So if I put you here. You'll be in range, all right, but just the... No, you'll be out of range. All right. Not too many choices here. Up 17. Yep, let's go ahead and do it. This might take care of him. It did. Okay, now he's going to do a physical attack. Yep. He's fully healed somehow. He took out 16 whole points. Holy crapo. Okay. Oh. Perfect. Next victim. Let's beat the heck out of him. Let's go. This marionette actually heals himself after each turn. And... keep him. Let's keep him there. Yes, yeah, so the background music is I'm. Hmm. Let's attack him there. I have to admit, the background music is a bit mildly annoying. I went up to level 7. I'm gonna keep you there. Your turn. He stays put. Okay. Interesting. Now see, if I go here, he's gonna wipe us both out. So I'm afraid she's gonna have to be left to her own devices. This really, truly sucks. Ads? No, we're gonna snooze ads. No ads. Not on this hour. This is a freebie hour, so... gotta keep you there. My turn. Gonna hit the marionette, who's fully healed yet again. And what a great shot that wasn't. Cool. Okay. Bye, May. It's a nice knowing... Oh, May's fully healed. Was fully healed. And you keep attacking this idiot. Hit him this time! Okay. Oh, nice one. Okay. You're gonna stay. You stay. You stay. You stay. You're fully healed. You're fully healed. Okay. You gotta figure out, why does he keep healing himself? I mean, you just have to practically gang up around him, but he will literally wipe out my entire field with one quick blow if he's lucky. And you have no magic, I know that. Yep, because it's a big zero there. And you're fully healed. So let's attack, make it a good one. Yep. 5 points, that's actually not bad for you. Okay, you stay. And you attack. Like this. Okay. You do nothing. You stay. You stay. I get to attack again. It's just a variable in speed. Let's see if we can get him a good one now. Okay, three, another one? Nope.
Ah.
You stay. You stay. You get to attack. But he's fully healed. So it's like it never happened. There you go. 5 points. Okay, now he's gonna wipe out me. And then I can set up my next sacrificial lamb. He has 15 out of 15. Let's go. Give him a good one. Come on, Luke. Oh, he did not heal. But he will on the next round, I imagine. Yep, he's already healed a little bit. Gonna hit Luke. 11 points of damage, of course. You stay. And you stay. And you attack. And see if we can get him a good one now. A couple of good hits. Yep. There's one. Just the one. Okay. Hopefully he'll get rid of the clown here. Does. Okay. 28 points. Sweet deal. You stay. You stay. You stay. You stay. Yes, Dusty. Yes, Dusty. And Luke's gonna go bye-bye. Yep. Okay. Let's see, he can attack that way. But not really. And he has, like, no hit power whatsoever. Let's bring him down here. You can stay. Here, let me help you with that. Uh-oh. What we got here? Oh, my goodness. Lowered the chicken sound on their end. I remember that being much, much louder. Oh, well. I hear you, Dust. But you've already been. You've already been. Ah. Come here. Or don't come here. See if I care. All right. Nope, we're not doing ads, I said. Go away. This is my hour. My rules. I already ran a whole bunch of ads anyway. Okay, you have to go to... No, okay, you have to stay. Okay, this really sucks. I just snoozed the friggin' ads. Something went wrong, give it another try later. What do you mean something went wrong? Now I see it three times. Okay, we're going to have some ads here, I think. Then we're going to wrap up the stream here. Okay, we're going to hit magic. We're going to hit blaze. And he's fully healed again, unfortunately. Okay, let's do a full-blown blaze attack, and it only hits 4 points of damage. Kidding me. And we're gonna stay. We're gonna stay. We're gonna stay. He's gonna attack. And it's probably gonna wipe out Tal. Yep. My turn. My turn at bat so I can be all beat up. He's fully healed. Come on. Okay, get another one in there. Nope. Okay, we're in ads, unfortunately. Okay, come on. Actually, back up. Keep him out of range. He's not hurt yet. Stay. Well, there goes my archer. Yep. Oh, show off. Fortunately, ads are short on this one. Alrighty. Hey, community, welcome back. You're watching me get destroyed here. And he's fully healed. Because of course he is. He has unlimited magic, so it appears. I just realized there's treasure chests up there. Which I'll never get to. Okay, come on. Yes. Okay, you stay. And you stay. And I get to attack again. Come on. And he fully healed. What the actual hell? Okay, once again, down 7. At least I'm getting 9 experience points. His turn. He gets beat the crap out of me. Yes, he does. My goodness. Okay, we're going to do this. This will be a bad move, I suspect. Because then he will try to use magic and wipe us both out. Okay. And he went to level 5. Big whoop. What if you attack? What magic do you have? You have heal. Okay, let's attack. Keep attacking you. You're healing again. Okay, and you fully healed. Because of course you do. And I miss. Because of course I do. And, well, that's the end of me, I think. Well, that's the end of low. And then that's the end of me. No, I still I survived. Holy cow. You know what? F it. We're attacking. We're gonna show who's the big bad guy. You are, and I miss, of course. We're getting the hell out of here. Magic! Egress! Oh my god. That was quite possibly the absolute worst defeat we've ever had. Oh my god. Okay. Well, fortunately, I made a lot of money. Unfortunately, I'm going to be spending it all. So let's see. Maze in bad shape. 80 coins. Fortunately, I have over 3,600, so that's fine. Okay, revive. Ken's in bad shape. I just read somewhere in 2001, if you gave your PS2 links with a disc had enough consoles, you could build a supercomputer. Well, I wish that were true. I wish that were true, but that was not the case. I did have both a PS2 and a Lynx. In fact, I still have them. The Lynx is in the garage. The PS2 is actually here, ready to be connected up to the computer if necessary. Okay, Luke's in bad shape. Yep. PS2 was quite powerful for its time, though. I have to admit. That was a good era. Oh, Linux. Ah. You mean the operating system. I don't know about that. I've never heard of that. I know that Sony did not like people messing with their consoles too much. And it was so easy to void the warranty on that thing. It wasn't funny. Now, I know that the Dreamcast used a Windows XE, if you will. But that was more on the disc, not really part of the system. That was literally the disc itself. I lost like everyone, didn't I? Yes, Mega Record. I'm coming, Dust. I'm coming, buddy. Yeah. Oh, shut up. I'm coming. I'm not continuing. You trounced me tonight. Oh, this was painful. Painful. Yes, I should rest. You're damn right. Oh, brutal tonight. We need you here for Leading Shining Force. No, you just want me ground up in the hamburger meat. That's all you want me. Oh my god. Ugh. That was, of all the games I've played so far, I think this was the worst night we've had as far as a tactical game of sorts. That was absolutely brutal. Yes, it was. See, even Dusty agrees with me there. All right, hang on, Dust. We're almost done. Well, what have we learned today? We have learned that mannequins and evil puppets are quite bad. And we're going to leave it at that. If you like what you saw, if you want, please give me a follow. I greatly would appreciate it. There's a YouTube page that I have as well. It's part of the links down there that has past streams that are no longer found here on Twitch. I just put about 6 of them up the other night, so there's some new content in there. Well, for it. I have an Instagram page of various things I've collected over the last 47 years of gaming. Twitter to let you know when I'm doing stupid stuff, you know, like this. And a Discord and such like that. It is Monday night. It is a raid night. And let's see who is out there raiding. I know Skrullik isn't because it's a little too early for him. Let's see. If How to Be Quiet is still streaming, I'd be really impressed. But he's playing. He was playing the new... No, he's not streaming. Okay, I didn't think so. What about old Dixie Chris? I do not see Dixie Chris. Okay. Then we'll just leave it at this. We shall ixnay on the raid, eh? And we'll just go ahead and head on out. We'll see you again Thursday night. Buenas noches, Super Pack Jr. Indeed. I'll see you in a little bit, Skrullik, after I do a couple things. In the meantime, have yourself a good night. I'll see you in three nights, Thursday night, 7 p.m. Eastern. We will continue on with the bloodletting and Shining Force. Hopefully I'll actually, like, win a battle or two. In the meantime, have a good night. See ya. By the way, if you happen to like the graphics that you see here, the art, in other words, check out Billy Jackson's Twitter page, twitter.com/BillyGraphics, and some jackass did the music.